So, hi, Junior. How you doing?
I'm doing fine.
Is it the first time you're here at the Expo?
First time.
Dice que es su primera vez que está aquí en la feria Mr. Olympia. So, what do you think about the Expo so far?
Beautiful. I'm having a great time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, we'll be back next year.
You're gonna come every year now.
I'm coming every year.
Dice que beautiful bodies.
Yeah.
Dice que hay un montón de cuerpos bonitos aquí y va a volver cada año aquí, seguro. So I can see that you you're in a good shape yourself.
Not bad, not bad.
And that's why you're here, I guess,
that's
because
why
you're
I'm here. Yep.
You're interested in fitness and bodybuilding.
You got it.
How many years have you been training?
Well, 15, 16 years, yeah.
Dice que él también entrena mucho, como se ve, y lleva unos 15, 16 años entrenando. So, would you like to be able to compete here one day yourself?
I'm going to.
You are. That's the goal.
I'm going to, yeah.
Dice que algún día también va a competir aquí, seguro. So, how do you do your workouts and your training?
Hardcore. Do a hardcore and try to do it every other day just to keep in top shape and look good. That's about it.
Dice que entrena por lo menos cada dos días para mantenerse en forma y bueno, para estar en buena forma todo el año. Estamos aquí con el IFB Pro Brandon Curry en el stand de BSN y vamos a hablar un rato con él. Hi Brandon, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. Are you you're not here to compete this year, right?
No, not here to compete and qualify this year.
Dice que no se ha calificado para el Mr. Olympia este año, pero está aquí en el stand. So, how do you feel about being here at the Expo?
I love being here at the Expo. I mean, it's only a couple times a year you get to come out and enjoy the fans. So, it's a great fanfare event.
Dice que lo está pasando muy bien aquí en la feria y le encanta estar aquí con los fans. So, what are your goals for the coming events?
Well, basically, we're going to make some improvements in the lower body and, you know, put on probably a little bit more weight. Think about competing sometime in the beginning of the season this year. And we're just going to just rock the house. That's all I'm trying to do.
Dice que su meta ahora es ponerse un poco más masa muscular en la parte inferior y quiere empezar a competir al principio de la temporada esta vez. So, when is your next competition?
We're looking at late January and early March. Those two shows, the Flex Pro or the Arnold Classic, right now. We're making a decision. We may do one or the other, or we may do both.
Okay. Dice que está preparando para varios eventos en principio del año que viene. So, how did your preparation look this time?
My preparation was actually better. I had a switch in trainers midway through my first prep for my first show. Well, we got to where I was, you know, got to my best then. But the second show, we did a little bit better. It came in a lot tighter. And so far, so good.
When was your last show?
The Europa in Dallas. I competed there. I guess that was in July sometime. Man.
Dice que su última competición este año fue en julio en Dallas y que su preparación esta vez ha ido muy bien. En cada evento o cada competición se ha ido mejorando. So how do you feel about being here and not being able to compete at the Olympia? Is that one of your goals, to compete there?
Of course. Hopefully this will be my last year working Expo. Of course, even if I were competing, I'd probably be out here for a little while, disagree fans. But, you know, I'd definitely like to be on the stage, qualify next year. I'm hungry for it, and next year we'll see what happens.
Dice que, bueno, él espera que este será su último año estar aquí sin competir. Espera calificarse el año que viene. Y, bueno, está aquí para ver el espectáculo como todos los demás. So, good luck to you with your preparation. And when will we see you on stage, you said?
Early as the end of January or the beginning of March.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Well, good luck with your preparation. Dice que está preparando para principio de febrero o marzo. Y le ha dicho buena suerte con la preparación. So could you please say hi to Body Perfect TV and just a couple of words of yours?
Hello to Body Perfect TV. Everybody out there training hard. BSN, number one. Go get it.
Dice que buena suerte a todos los espectadores de Cuerpo Perfecto TV y que entrenen bien todo el mundo. Okay, Brandon, thank you very much.
And you a nigga that's pussy whip, and you lost all your money in bricks. Down goes.
con la atleta Alicia Marie en el stand de BSN. Hi, Alicia, how are you doing?
How are you? I'm doing great. It's another Olympia. Everything's crazy. There's a lot of people here, a lot of things to see and do, and I'm just having a good time. This is actually my 7th Olympia. Oh my goodness.
Okay. Yes. You're one of the veterans here.
Yeah, I'm one of the veterans. I started competing in 2003. And I went pro in 2008. It took me a while, but I got there. And so now I'm a figure pro. So, but I'm not competing in the Olympia, but I might do the Arnold. We'll see. But I'm here at the BSN booth, my endorsement. And I'm just having a good time. There's so many people here. It's like Friday. Today's day one. Tomorrow's going to be even crazier.
That's great. Dice que, bueno, como veis, lo está pasando muy bien. Es su séptima vez que está aquí. Es una de las veteranas aquí. Ella empezó a competir en 2003 y se hizo profesional en 2008. Ahora es profesional de fitness figura. So, but you're not going to compete this year.
I'm not going to compete this year in the Olympia, but next year I might take the stage. It all depends. It's all very, because I have to balance my schedule because I also do television stuff. I do Made, which is a show on MTV, where I train young people for impossible tasks on MTV. So it depends on my television schedule. So I have a few things that I have to balance around my competition schedule, but I have a lot of fun doing it. As long as it's health and fitness, I'm happy.
Dice que, bueno, le he preguntado si va a competir el año que viene. Como no compite este año, ella ha dicho que a lo mejor sí. Ella está trabajando también para el canal televisión MTV, en un programa donde entrenan gente, donde hacen cosas casi imposibles, y depende de su agenda con la televisión si le va a dar tiempo para prepararse o no. So what are you going to do this weekend?
This weekend I'm just going to have fun, meet people, grab some supplements, maybe go shopping because they have some things you can buy around here, and then at the end of it all, the party. Woo!
Ella dice que este fin de semana lo que va a hacer aquí es estar en el stand, va un poco de shopping y, bueno, al final va a ir a la fiesta de Mr. Olympia. Okay, so good luck to you.
Thank you very much. I'm glad you guys came to see me, kind of, sort of.
So good luck to you with your preparation, everything. Have fun at the expo, at the party.
Thank you
and,
so much.
Well, good luck with your future competitions.
Thank you so much. Bye.
Okay, go.
We're both perfectos. You can't cop it. The cool house can't cop it. The condos, the rims can't cop it.
I got love from the thugs, Midwest, down south, East Coast. Come celebrate with your folks. Show me how y'all get down when I'm up in your town. See your dime piece, feeling me. Seducer, she come willingly. She gotta hit the whole family. Yeah, shorty, take off them panties. Focused on them dollars. Yep, I am the father of the hustle game. On dimes, we ran trains. She a sucker for the game. I stay doing my thing. She on me for the fame. I'm real with it, man. Ain't nobody popping like D. Ain't none of y'all wifey. You ain't getting icy. I use these chicks for sex. Niggas better have my checks. Before I pull out the tech, turn the club to a mess. Shorty hit you, then I'm through, So what it do, what it do? What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do?